Hi, I'm Dave Scadden. Welcome to the outrageous world of my new Lightning Strike Dagger Pro Personal Pontoon Craft. The new dagger is a professional grade boat designed for guides, outfitters, and discriminating anglers that insist on the finest the industry has to offer. It is a hardcore, no holds barred performance package that comes fully equipped. New Dagger Pro comes equipped with the most technically advanced accessories on the market. Our exclusive 100% carbon directional blade oars, our new velocity river fins, integrated motor mount, gear bags that double as coolers and have built-in rod holders, extended boom anchor system, detachable rod holders, high volume foot pump, rechargeable 12 volt electric pump, and a high volume stripping apron. This thing comes decked out. All of these cool high performance accessories are sitting on the most advanced hull design this sport has ever seen. The new dagger is frameless. Yes, you heard right. There is no bulky heavy frame to deal with. It comes out of your rig and it is inflated and ready to go in 5 minutes. No assembly required. It's radio frequency heat welded bladderless technology pontoons, rigid inflated deck panels, and air pad oar stands are permanently fused together, offering a rigid platform that rivals the rigidity of a framed boat. The dagger utilizes cutting edge technology 9-inch diameter bladderless technology pontoons. It boasts a 1,000 pound capacity, big whitewater capability, yet weighs in at a mere 28 pounds. All of this in a low profile package that defies the wind. Now I know you must be thinking, all of this sounds great, but how does it fish? Here is some footage we shot in December. It started off at 3 degrees and warmed up to 16 degrees in the canyon. It is the kind of cold that can potentially kill you if you make a mistake. You had better be floating on good equipment. Was it worth it? You be the judge. You know, there's nothing better than big, aggressive post-spawn browns chasing 5-inch streamers on a crisp winter day. And the best part? There wasn't another soul on the river. Imagine that. It just doesn't get any better than this. This has been Dave Scadden wishing you great float trips and big fish.